So welcome back to online classes. So in today's session, I will explain you the methods of a capital account of a partners. So partners, they can maintain their capital accounts under two methods. First is a fluctuating capital system and second is a fixed capital system. So this, the maintaining of a capital accounts, so this concept, it is there in the fundamentals of a partnership firm. So partners, they will maintain their accounts, fluctuating capital method, fixed capital method. So fluctuating, the word itself says that fluctuating. So capital of a partner, capital of a partner every year will going to change. That is fluctuating. What this year they have invested the capital, that capital next year will be changed. Got it? So that is fluctuating. So whatever the capital they have invested, so that capital will not be fixed, will fluctuate year by year. That is a fluctuating capital system. Next, a fixed capital system. Under fixed capital system, the capital, that is the investment of a partners, will be unchanged. So this capital, we can say the capital will be constant. So this capital will be constant and this will be change year by year. So partners, they will decide their capitals. Under partnership firm, they will decide the maintenance of a capital. If they are following this fluctuating capital system, so definitely under fluctuating capital system, so capital of a partners will be changed year by year. Suppose if they are fixed, if they are decided to maintain their capital under fixed, so under fixed capital method, the capital, that is investment of a partner, will be constant, that is unchanged, remain same for all the years. Now, so example, how they will maintain a fluctuating capital and a fixed capital. You know the fluctuating capital account. So here I have taken the example, two partners A and B. So under fluctuating capital, all the adjustments like interest on capital, interest on loan, salary, commission, interest, interest on drawings are maintained under a capital account only. For example, so A and B are partners. First, their capitals, so balance brought down. Example, capitals are 10,000. So this is capitals. Next, adjustment like interest on capital 1,000. Next, yes, salary. So salary of a 5,000. Next, B's commission, rupees 5,000. So like this, interest on capital, salary, commission, what it? Commission, and next, interest on drawings. Interest on drawings and drawings amount. Drawings amount maintained and recorded under a fluctuating capital system. So finally, so this balance, we have to close it here. So this is imaginary figure I have taken. Now,
you can close here. So total 16,000. 16,000. So minus 1,500, 14,500, 14,500. So this will be the balance. Balance carried down. So with the help of imaginary figure, we can know how the partners they'll maintain the fluctuating, that is under fluctuating capital system. So under fluctuating capital system, first we have to record their capitals. Next, all the adjustment related to the partners, interest on capital, interest on loan, salary, commission, next withdrawal somewhat made by the partners, and interest on drawings. So all the adjustment are recorded under a fluctuating capital method. So this practical oriented question. This is practical oriented question for plus 2. Prepare two partners capital account under fluctuating capital system with the 5 imaginary figures. So this practical oriented question carries 5 marks. Now you see the difference here. The opening capital, they invested 10,000 each partner, so A and B. So at the year end, so we have closed the capital account. So at the year end, the capital 14,500, 14,500. So changes in the capital here. It shows that it is an fluctuating capital system. Now, under a fixed capital, you know, under fixed capital, the investment of partners remains constant. It is unchanged. So whatever they invested the amount, whatever they invested the amount, that will be remain and that will be unchanged in the partnership form. But adjustment like interest on capital, A salary, B salary, so all adjustments recorded separately under a current account. So this is also a practical oriented question. Prepare a current account of two partners with 5 imaginary figures. With 5 imaginary figures. For example, so under a fixed capital account, how they will maintain the current account here? So under fluctuating, only one capital account is prepared, but under fixed capital account, so two accounts are prepared. Two accounts. First, fixed capital account. Under fixed capital account, only they will transfer this balance. Example, this balance. So that capital will be remain in the business, same, unchanged. But here, under fixed capital accounts, so adjustments like interest on capital, salary, commission, all adjustments are recorded except capitals. So capitals will be constant. Now, example, interest on capital, same values we can take here, 1,000. Next, A salary, 5,000. Next, B's commission, 5,000. So, we have recorded all the adjustment except capital. So capital will be remain constant. Got it? So that capital we won't show under a current account. So these are the adjustments we will show under a current account. So here same to interest on drawings. So values, example 500. Next drawings. Thousand. Now we can close here. 6,000. 6,000. So if you minus this, 6,000 minus 1,500. 4,500. 4,500. So this balance. So it's clear that under a
fixed capital account separately, current account prepared to record these adjustments. This adjustment. So this also a practical oriented question. Now, so it's clear that the partnership firm, they will maintain their capitals under two system. First, fluctuating capital system, and second, fixed capital system. Under fluctuating capital system, all the adjustments are maintained, all the adjustments. But under fixed capital system, separately a current account prepared to record the adjustments like interest on capital, salary, commission, drawings, interest on drawings, next to profit. So all adjustments are maintained separately under a current account. So this is about the methods of capital of a partner. So this is one of the basic and fundamentals of a partnership firm.